Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to unsub from someone on Twitch mobile. Want to unsub from someone on Twitch using your mobile device? You can easily do so. Just follow these steps and you will learn how to do it. Open Twitch app on your mobile phone and make sure to log into your Twitch profile. Tap on your profile picture at the top left. From the menu, select Subscriptions. And here you will see all of your subscriptions. Currently, I don't have any subscriptions, however, you should see all of them here. Unfortunately, you will only be able to view them here, but won't be able to unsubscribe. To unsubscribe from someone on Twitch, open up your mobile browser and go to twitch.tv website, tap on three dot icon at the top right, and select desktop site to view this page in desktop mode. Make sure that you are logged into your Twitch account and tap on your profile picture at the top right corner of your screen. Select Subscriptions from the menu. Here you will see all of your subscriptions. To unsubscribe from someone, just click on the gear icon next to subscription and select Don't Renew Subscription. Done! That's it for this video. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to unsub from someone on Twitch mobile. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.